Hi, I'm Julian. I'm 30 years of age and I'm currently studying the Master in Cybersecurity and Resilience in the fourth semester. I did a Bachelor in Computer Science and Digital Communications, and at the end of my Bachelor studies I decided to do my Bachelor thesis in AI and Security, so that's why I thought it's a good option to continue with the Cybersecurity Master, and then I enrolled in the Master at some point. I really like the international student community and the possibility to have open-minded people, motivated lecturers and really innovative teaching concepts. Well, in this master you have this unique opportunity to decide whether you want to go in the technical track or in the organization track. In the technical track you have different options like reverse engineering, malware analysis, digital forensics and incident handling, or different kind of subjects which are dealing with network security, for example. And on the other hand, you have the organizational track, which focuses more on information security management perspectives. And this is then dealing with stuff you could face as a CISO, for example, when you're later in a company and you're dealing with different topics like IT governance, compliance, risk management, for example. What a dual system means is that you can apply the knowledge that you gained in the university directly at the company where you might be employed. We have a really modern infrastructure for the laboratories, what in the sense of network security, for example, where we have also 24/7 access. Also remotely, in case you cannot make it to the university, you can continue with your work progress from home. What I enjoy most about studying in St. Pölten is the motivated lectures, the innovative teaching concepts, the modern infrastructure, but also the international study community with people from different backgrounds, work experience, culture backgrounds, so to have a really good mixture between those two elements.